My name is Michael Blacks. I'm an artist and I'm sensitive about my shit. Michael Blacks. I'm a photographer and I branch into so many other things in the media. Like I also do a bit of music production and I do film. I like to direct, but I'm not exactly as good as I want to be. Okay, in terms of style, my style of photography, I can't really put a name on it, but I like creating relationships, between people and structures. So you will get that most of my work has got a bit of a landscape in it and a person in it. And I don't like filters, so yeah. With regards to the process of how I end up having a successful shoot, it starts off obviously with location. Sometimes I look at the theme before I can think of a location, or sometimes I find a location, then I come up with a theme for that location. So those are the steps that I take into having an actual shoot. Then I will get to things like lighting and framing and all of that, but that happens during the shoot. I hardly ever plan my lighting or shots beforehand. Okay, criticism. Like I said in the beginning, I'm a photographer and I'm sensitive about my shit. So I am sensitive when it comes to criticism, but I welcome it. You know, it shows me where I think other people would want to see me at. You know, if they don't like the way I edit, and maybe they say I don't put filters, I try to incorporate and see if it would work with what I like. You know what I mean? So I welcome it. Sometimes it gives me a clear vision of what's out there and how I need to make my work look and how I want to present it to the people. So it's, yeah, as much as I'm sensitive.